The Houses of Parliament today welcomed 15 fresh Tory faces for the Thames region, and alongside them the 6 new Labour MPs for London, lining up for a photo call before getting down to business. Today was a day for drawing up tactics and allies, after Labour's poor poll showing blamed in part on London's left-wing image. But that aside, making history was Diane Abbott, taking up her Hackney North seat as the first black woman MP. Logistics rather than politics, though, were top of her agenda.
Well, I think we're going to be saying, you know, where are the cloakrooms? How do we get a desk? That sort of thing. It's a little bit like your first day at school. We're new to the House of Commons, so today and for the next couple of weeks we'll be finding our feet.